hotel room. Our other hotel room. Here is Dustin and Katrina's room. Here's their bathroom. Here's Dad and Kim's room. I'll show you my room here in a minute. Yeah, here's my room. I got my own room. This hotel. Here's my nice, comfortable bed. Ain't it cool? Might it look cool? They get their own TV, and I get my own TV. That's kind of cool too. The other hotel sucked. This hotel is a lot better than the other one. And we are right by the ocean. I'm not sure what the name of the ocean is called, I forgot. Bad it's only one night though, that sucks. I only get to stay here one night. I think at the other hotels we stayed there 3 or 4 days, I think. Battery's going dead. This is, this is our last day here. I think we're getting ready to leave. There's our hotel room. Right there. There's where you go in the back. Dad and Dustin and Katrina. Miller. Yeah, Ken said that there's a shark out here.
They said there was some in here.
Selling, I guess that's what old parasol. I think that's what it's called.
Hey, baby. M3Y.
World domination plan initiated.
13Z.
Spare change.
Okay. 2-3D.
Get up. It's gonna be kind of hard for him to get up because he's almost out of batteries.
Thank you. Tracking. Or
No, you ain't gonna pick it up.
Signal lost. What is that? Hey, where did it go?
It's me, you are, huh? I was trying to put that thing in his hand, but it wouldn't do it.
By your command.
No.
Stopping.
Why don't want him to do that?
I cannot do that. Guard mode activated.
No.
Guard mode terminated.
I want you to do guard mode.
Where did it go?
Guard mode.
Danger, danger, danger.
Well, I'm trying to get him to pick up that ball, but I forgot what buttons to press. Still trying to figure this out, and I had this thing for I don't know how long I had this robot, but still trying to figure it out and stuff, try to program it, and I still don't know what to do, except for, you know, probably the only things I know what to do is just look out of the book. Well, I was trying to get him to bowl, but I couldn't.
Sound program mode. Program memory full. Program cleared. I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
What can you do?
I cannot do that. Okay. Last entry clear. Program memory empty.
I'm not trying to program you, I'm trying to...
Okay. Okay.
Well, I'll just have to turn this camera off for a second till I figure out some stuff. I'll get back to you all. Okay, I found out how to move his arms. Okay, that's his left arm, this is his right arm, I'll move both of them at once, moving up and down. Do this. Can make a move like that. I don't want that. I got him to look around and stuff with my remote.
Hey, where did it go?
Where'd what go? I have nothing in front of you. Now, okay, this.
1, 2, 3.
I can move around like that. Those bowling pins out of the way, because I still haven't figured out how to make them pick up stuff yet. I did know how, but I forgot. I just need to look in this book. I forgot how to make them pick up stuff. Like where he says, gimme, 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 and then I give him that ball, and then I make them throw it into the bowling pins. And I'm going to try to get it all on this tape. It's kind of cool because when he was over at Kim's house on Christmas when I got him, and all of us were having fun with him, making him bowl, knocking the pins down, everything. I forgot how to make them bowl. I know how to make them throw things. I know how to make them throw the ball, but I don't know how to put the ball in. I know how to put the ball in his hand, but every time I try to put the ball in his hand, he just drops it. So this is a weird robot, but it's cool. Now I'm just going to put our video camera on pause until I find out how to do that, make them bowl and stuff. And I think you'll like that bowling, it's pretty cool. See, he follows you sometimes, like if he sees you, he'll just start looking at you. Sometimes. Now let's try this. I just done it this while ago when the camera was off. Now let's do it again.
Gimme, gimme, gimme!
to knock these pins down. Okay, now let's... Okay, A, X. Video camera. Now I'm gonna scoot the video camera back a little bit. Trying to get this on camera, but it keeps missing them. The second time, he didn't get none.
Knock two of them down. Let's try to see if we can knock down the last one.
I do the spare.
Here, let me scan that. Pick up, successful.
Here, this move pin right there.
Oh yeah!
I took it the wrong way. Okay, one more time. I swear, one more time. Ooh, it's hot in here.
Here, let me scan that.
Okay.
Pick up, successful.
Okay, pick up, successful. Okay, that's definitely the last time. If you don't mark this one down, it's gonna give a. I already knocked two of them down anyway, so.
Oh yeah!
No, miss. Oh well. He got two of them down. I don't feel like doing this forever. Enough with the bowling pins. Let's see if I can make him do the underarm throw. That's... C... High pickup. Okay, that's two... Okay, now let's put him to sleep. I can go to sleep.
Self Self-diagnostic initiated. I am Huawei Robotics model RSV2.
Into something. He says, oops, then he backs up. When he bumps into a wall or a table or something, he has sensors in his hands and his feet. When he bumps into something, he says, whoops. About to run into the
third law kicking in.
So he knows when he's about to bump into something, so he backs up. See, every time he knows he's about to bump into something, he backs up and starts walking forward again. No control over his movement right now. He's on free roam.
What was that?
Right now he's on free roam. I have no control over him right now. So I'm not using no controller or nothing. He's moving by himself. See, the controller's right here. So I'm not moving him. He's moving by himself. And he takes a lot of batteries too. There's like two batteries in this remote, and there's like probably I'm not sure how many batteries he has in his feet. He put the batteries in both of his feet. I think he like 12 batteries in both of his feet, I think. I'm not real sure. Cost a lot of money just to buy batteries. So in the robot, there's like
kicking in.
So on the robot, he has like probably 10 or 12 batteries, I think, in the robot, and there's two batteries in this remote. I think there's probably probably 10 or 12 in the robot and two in the remote in the controller. And I'm about to stop him right now, because this is going to be it for now.
Obstruction!
guess that's it for the robot. Just wanted to use up some of my film and show you how my robot works.
What was that? Restraining bolt engaged.
Okay, it's moving back a little bit. Kitchen because he can't hardly walk on the carpet. It's hard for this robot to walk on the carpet. He can move a little bit, but not as good as he can in here in the kitchen. So I guess that's it of my V2 robot. Let's scoot him back a little bit. Then I'll let him dance one more time. Okay, let's let him dance one more time.
Signal lost.
Okay, hush.
Understood.